Emergency services, MPSC and other departments' exams shall be exempted from the Janta curfew, said Jalgaon's district collector Abhijit Raut. After over 10,000 new coronavirus cases for the last 3 days, the number of daily cases fell to 8,744 in Maharashtra on March 8. After Thane, now a Janta curfew will be imposed in Maharashtra's Jalgaon district. The curfew will start on March 11 at 8 p.m. and end on March 15 at 8 a.m., reported to agency. Emergency services, MPSC and other departments' exams shall be exempted from the curfew, said Jalgaon's district collector Abhijit Raut. Earlier in the day, Thane Municipal Commissioner imposed a complete lockdown till March 31 in COVID-19 hotspot areas in Thane city. So far, 16 areas were marked as a hotspot in the city. The order, issued by Thane Municipal Commissioner Vipin Sharma, said the decision was taken due to the rise in COVID-19 cases in these areas in the past few days. After recording over 10,000 new coronavirus cases for the last 3 days, Maharashtra on March 8 reported a dip as 8,744 new infections came to light. The caseload in the state rose to above 22,000, while the death toll reached above 52,000 with 22 fatalities, a health department official said.